Bobby, where are you going?
Go, go, go. Go, go, la. Go, go, go. Go, go, la, la. What? Why are you laughing at me?
I always see you eating or sleeping.
And I always see you crying. You are a crybaby.
I'm not a crybaby.
Yes, you are. I eat so much to become strong. You don't eat so, you are weak.
I'm not weak.
Oh, then let's find out who is stronger.
How will we find out?
I have an idea. Come with me. You crybaby?
I'm not a crybaby.
You wait right here.
What are these for?
Can you see those water tanks?
Yes.
You take one bucket to fetch water from the river and fill one of the tanks. I'll do the same with the other bucket and fill the other tank.
Why?
The one who fills the tank first will be the winner and stronger too. Surely win. Let me take some rest. Molly will take twice as much time to fill the tank. Molly, still walking. Oh!
Gobby, I have filled the tank. I win, I win. I am stronger. Yay, yay.
Hello, Molly. Why were you filling the tank?
Gobby and I had a bet. And I won.
Wait, you haven't won. I fell asleep. That's why I could not fill it.
But I filled the tank first.
But I told you, I fell asleep. But nothing. You didn't win.
Saisha, I won.
Look, you started crying again. You are a crybaby.
Saisha, Gobby's calling me a crybaby.
Gobby, stop it. Why are you calling her a crybaby?
Because she's a crybaby. Look, she is crying.
Saisha, why you? Why you?
Hello, dear friends. Hey, why are you crying, Molly?
Because she's a crybaby, why you?
Shut up, Gobby.
Stop troubling her, Gobby. Molly, you tell me, dear, what happened?
Gobby and I were...
Well, so we have the hare and the tortoise story here.
The hare and the tortoise?
Yes, the hare and the tortoise.
Oh, please tell us the story.
Yes, please.
Well, all right then. One day, a hare was boasting about how quick he is.
I participated in the Forest Olympics and won all the races. But that was obvious, wasn't it? Who could have beaten me? I'm the champ.
You should not boast so much, my friend.
Boast? What do you mean? I have never been beaten. I know I'm the fastest. I challenge anyone here to race with me. See? No one to accept my challenge. I'm the champ. Everybody knows it.
I accept your challenge.
You? What? You must be kidding. I can dance around you all the way and yet beat you easily. Do you know that?
Let's find out.
As you wish, my drowsy friend. So, the course is set, my friend. Now, as I say, get set, go, the race would begin. Ready? Get set, go! Carrots. He's going to take ages to reach here. I can have some carrots and rest for some time. Let's finish the race. Oh my god! He will finish before me!
You see, my friend, slow and steady wins the race.
So, you see, one who plods wins.
That was a wonderful story, Vayu.
Yes, and now I know. I was wrong. Molly is the real winner, as she didn't give up so easily.
Thank you, Vayu.
You always welcome friends. Now it's time to say goodbye. We'll meet very soon again.
Bye-bye, Vayu.
Bye-bye, friends.